Hello, hello. Today I'm going to read Do Not Stand at My Grave and Weep by Mary Elizabeth Frye. Hope you enjoy it. Do not stand at my grave and weep. I am not there. I do not sleep. I am a thousand winds that blow. I am the diamond glints on snow. I am the sun on ripened grain and the gentle autumn rain. When you awaken in the morning's hush, I am the swift uplifting rush of quiet birds in circle flight. I am the soft stars that shine at night. Do not stand at my grave and cry, I am not there. I did not die.